Hello, everyone. I don't know if you guys could hear me. I don't know if I'm about to play some Star Wars Force Unleashed. I just got the notification that, let me see something here. About to play some Star Wars Force Unleashed. I got the notification that I will, in 22,
Star Wars Force Unleashed.
I got the notification that I will, in 22 minutes, I'll be able to play the new game, Squadron. So that's cool. There's a little blouse. So, Alexa, give me a timer for 20 minutes.
20 minutes. Starting.
Okay. I don't know how the audio sounds. I'm trying this new mic. Okay, let's do this. Yay. Obviously this game is not canon, it's Legends. But it's a really cool game. I'm just playing this for right now until the new game loads into my system, and I'll be playing the new Star Wars Squadron. I don't know where you. Hold on. Hello. I don't know where, if this is coming from here or this. Hello. Sorry, I'm just testing the mic. Here we go.
You're alive.
How long this time?
13 days in isolation.
Uh-oh.
Impressive.
The Force gives me all I need.
The Force?
The dark side.
first Jedi mentor has been captured.
Hello?
Yes. When your training is complete, you will travel to Cato Nemoidia and execute him.
Okay, so you guys can hear me? You guys hear me?
Vader won't always be your master.
You are still haunted by visions.
Okay, so you guys can hear me?
Yeah.
Yes, master. I sometimes smell a forest on fire. I see the general falling, and I feel the ground shake as a starship crashes around me. I hear a woman's voice when I try to sleep.
They are the memories of a dead man, a side effect of the cloning process and the memory flashes used to train you. They will fade.
And if they don't,
then you will be of no use to me. Starkiller's emotions made him weak. You must destroy what he created. And you must learn to hate what he loved.
Uh-oh.
And try to kill you.
Vader said you were dead.
Why is this happening?
Don't make me leave another life.
Who are you?
Yes.
Strike her down.
I can't.
You will. You were created to do my bidding.
He won't do it.
Then it is as I feel.
Why is this happening to me?
Accelerated cloning process is still imperfect. Those who came before you went mad within months. I believed you would be the first success, but it seems you are to suffer the same fate.
What will you do with me?
Oh, here we go. Just blowing up shit. He's just blowing up shit. Damn.
Subject has breached containment. Lockdown procedures engaged.
Go, go, go!
Euthanize
the
discard!
I have a man!
All right. Shit, okay. Okay, so R2. What is it? Oh, look at that. I found the saber crystal. Oh shit, who are these? Here we go. Oh, cool. All right, here we go. Okay. Oh, that's so cool. Look at that. I did it. Oh shit, okay. Why Okay, so, cool. Whoa, 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 don't fall, don't fall. How did I get up there? Oh, that's so cool. That is so badass. Oh shit. This is cool. Okay, so I have to throw those things at those, they look like data pads or whatever. Okay, I destroyed one. Something. Oh, it froze. What the hell? Come on, dude. What happened? That's what happens when you stream the game. Alright. It froze on me. Come on. I should play this game now. Oh, 21 hours. I can't play that game yet. Who's on me, huh? There we go. I don't know. We should add it to whatever I can afford. Here we go, guys. Sorry. Let's break everything. Fuck this. Let's break this. Alexa, stop. What am I doing here? I got him. Oh, mind trick.
I'm running.
Ah, that is so cool. Oh, here we go, guys. Shit. Okay, so I need to get out of here. Oh, I didn't get you? Cool. Real. Am I supposed to go in here? Oh man, what the hell is that? Shit. Move, move, move! Come on! Oh, I missed! No, go back! Oh. Yeah! Now what? You unlock a new challenge. What's the new challenge? Let's save it, just in case. Oh, there's costumes? Oh, I only have one. Oh. Whoa, whoa, yeah, woo, woo,
He's in the plaza, all hands.
Oh, okay. Oh, maybe it's supposed to lower it. I didn't do anything. Let's just toss them all. By using lightning against them. Okay. Okay. Oh, because they have the jetpack. Oh man, one of those guys again. Shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Break, 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 break. Ah, before he kills you. Oh man, come on, come on. There. Shit. That, yeah, I got him. Now where? Where did I go? Where did I go? Oh, right here.
He's back inside in the administrative offices. Stop him!
No! Well, you already know what's gonna happen here. Alright, let's go, man. Oh my, fuck you guys. Oh my god, just run, fuck off. Yes, I am. Oh. Hi, Lucy. What's up? Why are you looking at me like that? Are you okay? Bedtime? Mimis? Wanna go Mimis? Mimis. Oh shit. Oh, I need to throw it at that thing. Oh. Yes, I did it. Yeah. Cool. All right, let's do this. Let's do the damn thing. Oh, I remember this. Damn, dude. Fucking powerful as fuck. Oh, dude, you're gonna incinerate these guys right here. Oh, there's like a bunch of them now. And then Vader comes, right? I think Vader. Oh, I remember this. It's actually like cool level.
Assemble a squad in the hangar. I'll meet him there.
Expecting Lord Vader.
The Jedi. Where is he?
Oh, he's alive. For the moment. He's been in the arena for 7 days. What are the Imperial security codes for this sector?
The security codes.
Ooh! Damn, okay, so I just... okay. I just deflect incoming projectiles by blocking. Oh, okay. Ah! Damn it! Yes! Wait. Just wait while your game is being saved, okay. So I got something or what? Flight suit. The Sith Acolyte will resist your force powers. Use Slifer Silk Prefect. Oh. See what happens now. Oh man, another one? Mark. Come on.
I don't know who you are.
What?
But you clearly have no idea who you are dealing with.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh shit, what was that? Oh man, I don't like this. Not like this. Come on. Okay. So I need to go up there or something? I think so. What? Careful. Okay. Uh-oh. He's remembering shit. Oh, no! Oh, no, 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 no! I died. No! Dude, what the hell are you doing? What am I doing? I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Hold on. or it's better. Up there. Oh shit! Come on, dude. Hell yeah. Toss them all! What happened? Yes! Bitch, I'm doing that right now. What are you gonna do about it? Oh? Martial law. Oh, it's gonna get good right now. Woo! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh! Yes! Latest.
This city lives for the sport. General Conta is the finest combatant we've had yet. I see more potential in you.
Really? What am I supposed to do? I think I'm supposed to do something with you, right? Shut up. Oh shit! So I've never done it. Yes, you're losing. Damn it! Oh! Oh!
You're determined to do this the hard way, aren't you?
Aren't you? Shut up! Where are we supposed to go now? What can I upgrade? Oh, there we go. Uh-oh! I knew it. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Shit, shit! Come on, come on! I did it! I did it! Where am I supposed to go? Shut up. What's this? Well, that's a speeder bike. Vaders.
Thank you.
Oh, there's Java! Now what? I'll have to go over there. Okay, now what? Oh, here we go. Where are you guys? So I can kill you. Shit. What if you go upstairs? Yeah. I think we have to go upstairs. Ah! Take me out, bitch. Hey! How do you guys get the upgrade? Let's see how I get the upgrade. Oh, there we go. Okay. Upgrades. Shit, come on, dude. Here we go. Oh man, not this guy. No! Come on! Come on, let's kill this guy. There's another one. Yeah, I told you there's another one. Oh no! Okay, first thing, take that shit out from him. Oh no, what the hell, dude? What are you doing? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Oh man, again? Oh shit, here we go. Oh man, this is not good. This is not good. If they blow up that train, I'm screwed. Fuck. Come on, Edgar, you can do it. Damn, dude. Come on, come on. Oh man, they're gonna blow up my train, dude. Come on, dude. They almost blew up my train. Jesus Christ. That was a lot. That was a bunch.
More.
You're an
too much. Oh! Come on, Edgar. Beat him up. Oh, shit. Come on, Edgar. Let's go get him. Jesus Christ. Damn, dude, it cut off. He beheaded him. Oh shit. See that? Oh man, that was crazy. Take that! Oh shit!
Stop him here! Keep him away from the arena at all costs!
Come on, come on, fight it, fight it! You have to fight it! Damn it! Yes! Come on, dude. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Use the force. Get it, dude.
Send out the Gorok.
But, my lord, the arena's restraints, they haven't been properly tested.
Open the Gorok gate. Now!
You can sit this one out, General.
By the Force, I knew you were alive.
We'll see how long I stay that way.
Uh-oh.
What the hell is this thing?
I have no idea, but it's big.
It's perceptive for a blind man. Now, how do I kill it?
I'm not sure you can.
Shit. Yeah.
I'm going after the Baron. He's too important to let get away.
How am I supposed to hurt this thing?
Try powering those wrist restraints. Give them a good shock.
Now what? Okay. Okay.
You either heard it or made him angry.
Oh my god, no. Oi! Use the force, use the force.
On the chain. Push them into place.
I know, that's what I'm doing. What the hell you think I'm doing, dumbass? Ew, acid breath. Come on, come on, come on! The Gorog? He's mad now. Oh my god. Ah! Whoa, okay. Okay. Ooh, I pissed him off. He's mad now. Oh! Now what? He's pissed. What am I supposed to do now? Come on, take it down! One more. Oh, he's killing me, guys. Damn. Come on, Edgar, you can do it. Come on. Yeah, there we go. He's pissed now. No, not him. You have to go, you have to help him. Come on, dude, come on. Come on, dude. Come on. Come on. Come on! Come on! Fuck!
Just in time! Juno! Where is she?
I don't know.
What?
Well, the rebel fleet is scattered across the Outer Rim. I lost contact with your ship after I was captured. Your alliance is on the run, and I lost an entire squad here. But now that you're back, we can take the fight to the Empire. A major strike is what we really need in order to rally the troops.
I'm not him.
I may be blind, but I'm still connected to the Force.
I'm not Starkiller.
I'm a clone. I was grown in a vat to take his place.
Well, is that what Vader told you?
Yes.
I don't believe it. No one can clone Jedi. It's never been done. And I can sense how powerful you are. We can put that power to use.
You have no idea who I am or what I went through on Kamino.
Kamino? If you could provide the Alliance with information on the cloning facilities there, we could launch a full-scale...
No! I just want... Look, I need a place to think this through. To meditate.
To hide?
Until I find her.
We're at war, and you want a quiet place to think? The Alliance will be destroyed while you're wandering the forests of Kashyyyk or exploring the caves of Dagobah. You'll let the galaxy die to go find yourself?
What are you talking about? Oh.
I don't know. Nothing. Go wherever you want. You can take the ship. It's always been yours anyway. Just drop me at the nearest spaceport before you get lost in the stars, boy.
Okay.
Find the woman and bring her to me. He will follow.
I'll need a squadron of stormtroopers. They won't be coming back.
The Empire will provide whatever you require.
They'll do.
All right, I think that's it for now. Save the game. All right, guys. Thank you.